95.2 Rock FM.
У нас в гостях британская группа Antimatter.
So, hi guys.
Hello.
So, Mick, is that right that this band was established in 1997?
That's right, yeah.
There were two of you, right?
There was originally two of us, yeah. There was myself and my ex-partner. And I don't mean that in the romantic sense. Duncan Patterson, yeah.
So, and also we talked a little bit about Duncan, about Anathema and everything that he's doing, and that he's not an empty spot. He also important in your band.
Well, yeah, obviously in the early days he was very important, because it was Duncan was the driving force behind putting the band together. I was sat at home writing, and Duncan heard the music I was writing and wanted to put something together with me. I was very naive to the mechanisms of the music business back then, so I mean it would have been impossible for myself to put something together. I could write a song, but I couldn't really take care of the business side of things.
So as far as I remember, your debut album in 2001. Which was called
Savior.
Yep. Well, you know, was highly proclaimed, and you got all many titles like Breakthrough,
or
Best Newcomer, everything like that.
Yeah, I think that was in an Italian magazine.
Yeah, Psycho,
Newcomer of the Year, and also I think it was Album of the Year as well.
Yeah, that's right.
You can play something from that album, or
certainly, yeah.
Okay, so from the, just to tell listeners how it used to.
Okay, yeah. So this is from that album that was recorded. It was actually recorded in 2000, and written maybe a couple of years before. So I guess this song's about 17 years old.
Okay, как называется, кстати? What is called?
Over Your Shoulder.
Over Your Shoulder. Oh, я знаю ее. Okay, поехали.
Okay. Cautiously take cover in the woodland, no mistakes at all. Sun to rain will catch you at your weakest, careful not to fall. Stay by the fire, sip on your water, lie in position, the wind's blowing colder. All these conditions will keep you from dying as long as you're looking over your shoulder. Stay away of echoes in the moonlight, careful not to call. Don't engage in any kind of dreaming, conscious through it all. If in doubt, find space beside a river, careful not to drown. Stake it out, there's hope on the horizon, keep from going down. Stay by the fire, sip from your water, lie in position, the wind's blowing colder. All these conditions will keep you from dying as long as you're looking over your shoulder.
Ну слушай, это прекрасно, друзья. Спасибо. Это была песня Over My Over Your Shoulder. Из альбома.
Over his. Почему нет? So, Mick, how would you characterize the genre that you work in? Is it gothic rock? Do you have any word for it?
No, because it tends to change from album to album. It's more of a chameleon kind of style.
Chameleon, still chameleon. I would characterize it as relax rock. I've been listening to music for a couple of days because I was a little bit sick and I didn't go to work. And I would say that it's ritual. It has a healing power.
Oh,
some sort of a ritual healing power.
So it wasn't the music that made you sick then, no?
No, not музыки заболели.
On the contrary,
that's why I feel really good and this studio is full of energy. So you're from Liverpool, is that right?
That's right. Yeah.
I'm a big fan of music, and how serious is the conflict between Liverpool, Manchester scene, London scene? Is it so? Is there a conflict?
I think there's more of a conflict in the football teams than the music.
Конфликта больше в футболе между футбольными. Manchester and Liverpool are different from London bands, and there is Northern Soul and some stuff like that. So that is happening, right?
Yeah, there's a different mindset. I mean, people always talk about the North South divide in England, and and whether that's actually true or not, I do find that there is actually a different mindset between people in the North and people in the South.
It's like here. It's the same.
So I would say that would naturally reflect in the music that these people make.
Football, do you support your team?
I don't. I mean, I kind of watch football from afar. I mean, I did. I got into football a few years ago, and I found myself getting more and more emotionally involved, and it just became this huge distraction where I was worrying about stuff that shouldn't really be worried about, and I decided to worry instead about.
В результате это было разрушительно, потому что я начал переживать по поводу вещей, о которых я вообще не должен переживать. So Savior is recorded 90% of it with a female vocalist. That's true.
That's right.
Да. How many vocalists did you exchange on your life way during your lifetime?
Back in the early days when the first album was recorded, I'd only been singing for maybe 2 years. And I wasn't overly confident with my own voice. So I used to write songs, and when I wrote, I would sing. But when it came to actually doing something like a performance or like recording an album, which is something I deemed to be incredibly important, which is something I'd never done before, I was always beginning to lose my nerve. And back then I was drinking a lot of whiskey just to record vocals. Duncan came up with the idea that he wanted to use female vocals for the first album, which was kind of a blessing for me, really. Yeah, but looking back, I could have sung more if I had the confidence.
So before we started our show, you were singing Painted Black by Rolling Stones. So how many times, how often do you perform covers?
Back home in Liverpool, sometimes I play gigs in local pubs, as a bit of a job. So if I do, I'll play like Rolling Stones and Beatles and stuff like that. But also for Antimatter, when I'm gigging, I do like to throw a cover in occasionally. So on every tour, there'll always be like a cover that I enjoy. I mean, for me, other people's songs is where it's at. My songs are kind of like something personal, but other people's songs is where I obviously discovered my own passion for music, so to be able to play these songs that I fell in love with is, that's rewarding for me. So I'll always slip one in, a cover song.